What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. I am here today with Jose.
What's up, guys?
We are at an abandoned residence home, maybe nursing home, assisted living. We are going to be exploring it. Make sure you check out his video because this place is massive. So we're going to split up this place. I'm going to either check out the right or the left side, and he's going to do the opposite. So I will leave his channel down in the description so you can check it out. Hope you guys are ready. Let's go. So let's go.
Yeah, start right.
All right, as you can see here, there's a left side and there's a right side. What side you taking?
I'm going right.
Right, all right. So I'm going left. Now I'm gonna show you guys beforehand just how dark it is in here without my light.
Alright, guys. Oh, and I have my dog with me. She's gonna be hanging out here though for a little bit. Hopefully, you know, she's already haunted, but I want some lonely spirits that's in this building. Maybe they'll be able to jump in her and she'll come home with us, or he will come home with us.
Old suitcases. Must have been a tall man. Look at that couch. Here's one of the bathrooms. As you can see, it's pretty beat up. There's another bathroom. I wonder if they have their own bathroom, or is it like a communal bathroom? Now, if you guys see anything that I don't see, let me know down in the comments, because you never know. Thought I heard something. You gotta be careful in abandoned places because, you know, it's a good place for homeless people to come. You know, it's cold outside, raining, not a bed. If I was homeless, I would. See, and here's another bathroom. Diarrhea. But you can see some of the roof has fallen. It's kind of sad. That old chair. Pretty big size. Bedrooms, gotta say. He brought his dolls. Well, doll.
Four guys. There's photos, old scrapbooks left here. You know, and I said, you know, it's pretty sad that these people didn't have family to come pick up their belongings and their family scrapbooks, and they're just left behind and forgotten.
Inside of what?
The
filing cabinet?
Yeah, the filing cabinet.
Probably nothing. So now I'm not gonna explore this side. So if you wanna see what's on this side, you have to go to Jose's channel.
All right, so now we're gonna go together towards the back. We'll do this part together, guys. And this is probably where they all hung out. You know, watch TV together, had the fireplace right there.
Their license. It's actually a really nice fireplace.
You want back here?
So we're gonna go this way first?
Which way?
This way.
Why don't you turn your light off on your phone? My phone's pretty bright, the light. Save your battery. Okay, we're gonna let Jose go first, so if anything comes out, you know, it gets him first.
This, I meet up over here too. Look at these chairs. They used to, like, the ladies of the buildings come here and get their hair done.
Old school.
Look, they even got some rollers on the floor.
Look at the washing.
Look at them. See, this is what I mean. Look at this old scrapbook. It's kind of sad that, like I said, people didn't have family to come collect their things, you know? Like, these are old family photos. And no, this is the actual building, look. This isn't from, like, home. This is the actual building when it was in pristine condition.
Oh wow.
And I guess these are the fence that they had here for, like, when the families came over to visit the people staying here.
Come on, John, get your hair done.
You look great, Ethel. Let's go. You say turn off my night vision thing.
this is my pony. It's my. Look at this mark right here. It's in good condition. Right here. Like this right here. I mean, I don't know if there's blood on the counter.
You said there was blood on the counter?
Yeah, I was like, there's blood on the counter over there.
So this is where the staff or the nurses would be. This is supposed to be a unit. Oh God, there's that pee smell. Whoa.
You can see.
So strong. Man, it's so strong.
It's done with donuts.
Keys.
They were so good.
Look at this old bathroom. This is where if you couldn't go to take a shower, they sit you in here and give you a bath. This must have just been where they threw everything. Alarm is off. My God.
Dookie.
I don't think that's blood. What do you think?
It's not blood. Mm-hmm. Definitely not blood.
So I don't know what that is. Look at this. He died here. Well, someone died.
The family of Douglas H. Sickles?
1946 and 1995.
It's old soil.
Oh, wow. Why would they put that there, though?
I don't know.
Somebody probably died in this room.
Maybe, because Douglas.
Oxygen tank.
Look if it has oxygen in it. Check that out.
Medicine cups. All right. It's at your own risk. What happened?
You know, this can't be good, all this paint chipping off of the walls.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever smoked and dealt it.
I got a fuck.
This is where they prepared it, maybe too. I don't know. That old phone. Ooh, that's the basement. You want to go down in the basement?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
This is either a freezer. I don't know. Can I get in there, baby? Can I shut it?
This is really old.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, look, the power switches. What is that? You see it?
Creepy in there?
No. Small food, cookies and junk.
What is this, an old toaster?
This must be the shoot thing, you know? You put clothes or stuff in there.
No.
Go up.
Go down.
What is that? Like, why would that be in there?
Want that stool?
The little stool.
Is that a wedding dress?
There stinks in here.
Is there water in this place? Is there water in this place? What the fuck is that? It's dripping over.
Can you see? You need my light.
See what?
Like, can you see with your camera?
Oh, okay. I have to on night vision right now.
Okay.
John looks like a creepy Oompa Loompa.
Who wants to take a bath in the basement? Yeah. You got some pictures up on the wall back there. So I have no idea what this machine is, but if anybody watching... You're scaring your kid over here.
No. Scary. Would you touch your stuff and like make it stuff fall?
I literally can't feel my toes.
You
can't? Yeah, they're freezing.
Okay, I'll finish your video. How that will carry you.
Laundry soap. It's gotta be really old because I ain't never seen it unless it's for commercial grade machines or something. Safe. You ready to go up?
Did we check everything out here?
Those old elevators, you know, going up, you hit the little button, please close the gate. Where's your dad? He'll get so mad this time. This must have been like the dining area. It's an old record player. Look at this. Like the trees have grown. That's my light in the window, just so you know. You ready to go upstairs? Good luck.
So you're gonna do your whole dowsing route on in your room?
Yes, sir.
And I'm gonna be using the spirit box in my room.
And if you guys wanna see that clip, you have to check out his video, which will be in my video, so whatever, don't put that in there.
Yeah, what she said.
Still got like, look at that, her shoes are still there. Like, what? Old chair. Got pictures, an old jacket. If there's anybody here, talk to us. There's a ton of bathrooms, which I find absolutely crazy. Pretty cool, though. So another bathroom. It's probably them. Again. Chairs are left. Thank you. looks like it was a guy named Richard. Room. Got an old dresser. Some chairs. Got a blanket. An old mattress. Jose's on that side of the house. We're gonna go ahead and walk up these stairs. This is massive. It has a ton of rooms. Okay. So obviously this is a no-brainer not to go that way, but we're gonna head up here. So this is the third floor. Dress is just there. Shoes. I think this is the room I'm gonna do the dowsing route in. So we're gonna go explore the rest and then come back. Must have been the library. ton of books just everywhere. That old rocking chair. K2 meter too. No, we're gonna go ahead and turn the K2 meter on. I'm gonna go ahead and walk back downstairs. I don't even think he's made it on the third floor yet.
What?
Cops are here.
What?
The cops are here.
Are they? You coming down? Okay, what do we do? I'm down at the bottom of the stairs.
We're over here. There's a window right over there.
Window right over there? Right, yeah. Here.
We're just filming. What's up, man? Right.
Just filming in there?
Yeah.
I have a YouTube channel in Florida.
Okay. What are you filming?
We do paranormal videos.
Oh, yeah. Paranormal? I was going to say, you got that creepy ass dog.
Yeah.
It's just three of you guys in there?
Yeah, it's just us.
Okay.
Right. Y'all got ID at all?
Yeah,
I have my ID.
What's the channel called?
Mine is
Melissa Vlog and Monkey Bonezgaming.
And Adventures.
Yeah,
it's
from Florida?
Yeah.
All right, where are you from?
I'm from here.
From here?
Yeah.
You don't have ID on me?
No, I have ID on me.
shown in the videos. Awesome. Which way you guys went in and came out?
That window right over there.
Which one?
There's an open window right there.
Look at that dog. Y'all making a movie?
Nah, we got a YouTube channel. Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right.
You good? Your hand? I see your hand.
I know. Yeah, man. I cut myself going in through the window.
All right, well, you know, that people calling. Obviously, yeah. I seen you guys going. Yeah. I seen the lights and
watch
stuff.
Watch me go
so.
To the building because the floor is structurally
gonna sound.
Weak. You can fall through.
Nah, this one is actually pretty good inside. This is an old building. It's pretty tall.
For the longest, I wanted to know how it looked inside.
Yeah.
Looking at the door.
Girl, it's all going
she's got
together.
A pretty. She's got a pretty.
You might not come back, but
she's got a pretty big YouTube channel. So she came to visit me. So I told her, you know.
That's awesome. How big is it?
25K.
That's not bad.
It's pretty good.
What is it about?
I do vlogs and do paranormal.
Hence the creepy ass dog.
Yeah. How do you think
you have to step away from
me? What about for like a thumbnail and I go to jail for trespassing? You guys are good. I mean, just be careful out here because, you know, obviously people see flashlights and stuff inside and then it's in a bando, so technically you guys know you are in the wrong.
Yeah.
But we're not going to jam books for anything.
I appreciate that.
Awesome for those people. They, from the inside, yeah. They're rubbing by needles. And
rubbing by the tourist people. That's not cops in there.
You guys didn't find anybody in there, did you?
No, there's no one in there.
Just us.
Did y'all go all over?
No, we're not. We weren't done. We just, like, me and my son were in the one room up there. And I said, I think that's a cop out there. So
yeah,
came
out.
I didn't even know. I would have freaked out. Yeah. I didn't even know anybody was there.
We saw that one right there. We didn't see that one.
Yeah.
We saw that one.
Yeah,
I was like,
no, I was like, they're not gonna be able to get in the front, so we might as well just come out the window.
Yeah.
I actually live right down the street, and I always seen it, so I was like,
so is it supposed to be haunted or something?
So it's a senior citizen. It's like an old folks home. It was.
Y'all find anything in there that was?
There's a bunch of scrapbooks. So you know, people died in here, and their belongings and their scrapbooks is left on the floor. So family pictures and stuff. There's dresses still hanging up, shoes.
No, what?
They just left it like that?
It's a big safe in there.
Yeah.
It's open.
There's an open safe in the basement.
Wow. It was super old.
So.
Y'all explored that shit.
Yeah, we went through the whole building.
Oh, yeah. Free.
Yeah.
All right, well, obviously it's over for tonight, right?
Yeah, I'm freezing. I can't feel my toes.
Yeah, you're from Florida. You ain't reached it. Yeah, be careful in these buildings. You know, they're structurally unsound. We don't want you guys to get injured. And obviously, you can't go in abandoned buildings like that. So, there's your warning, all right?
All right, man. Thanks.
All right, guys.
All right, guys. So, we just got busted from the cops. They actually were really nice. Let us go. I have some other footage. You're not going to see what's going on, but you can definitely hear what happened. So, they said we had to leave. So, that's the end of this video. I hope you like what we got. Maybe we'll go back during the day and film. It won't be as creepy and crazy, but hey, it'll still be an explore video.